as I move through book one, this particular piece needs a little bit of an introduction. It's Allegro, written by Suzuki, so the founder of the Suzuki method. It's a phenomenal little piece, and almost always is a great performance one. I'm going to play this at a much slower speed than what you usually hear it, so then you can practice with it. If you'd like to hear anything faster or different songs,